Hello and welcome. I figured it was time to have a nice cozy movie night, and even though we're not really watching a movie, we're watching something that is a film. In the past, I've covered the Disney sing-along songs, and we still have a couple more of those to go, but there was also a movie that was also released on video for promotion for The Little Mermaid. And that was Sebastian's Caribbean Jamboree. It was also another favorite video of mine growing up, and I watched it all the time, and it's been a very long time since I've watched it. So I figured, let me sit down, get cozy in the summertime, have a nice cup of tea, which I have here, and just rewatch it and have some fun because we're still stuck inside, even though we're not, but it's not the same right now. So I thought it'd be fun to at least go back to a time when we didn't have to be stuck inside, safe from the world this year, and enjoy some really fun music and Sebastian. I still do have this on video, which is somewhere in my house, but this was made in 1991. So obviously right after The Little Mermaid, and it was in conjunction with The Little Mermaid. Fun fact that I never knew, this was a Disney Channel special. So it was on Disney Channel first, back when Disney Channel was still a premium channel, and then it was released onto video later on. That's actually really cool. I like that a lot better. Okay, so now we know some history, let's jump in and watch.
Time to party! Walt Disney World presents Sebastian's Caribbean Jamboree! That's me! And introducing my sensational musical discovery, Samurai.
All ashore for Sebastian's Caribbean Jamboree! Hey Sebastian, come on, hurry up, we gotta go!
No, it's actually so funny how they really did such a good job animating Sebastian to look like Sam. You can see that in the face right now.
This is our first concert here at Walt Disney World! And the people at home, you at home can help us too.
Oh, we can help them.
See?
Now, let's help them.
Join in out there and sing and dance and clap along, and we'll show Sebastian it's just as easy to have fun with music on the land as it is under the sea.
Under the sea.
But I'm used to water. The beach makes me too hot.
So this is the second time that we're listening to the song, even though this one was, it came out first compared to the Mickey's Fun Songs. But this was like a huge party hit, and I think this was like only a couple years after it came out. I really love this dance routine. This is so simple to do, but looks so much fun. And then obviously this is all shot at Typhoon Lagoon. And that's not there anymore because that was the shark reef, and that's all gone. It's so sad looking back and seeing what's not around anymore. I want to go on that bridge. That bridge looks so much fun. Okay, so I'm finding that bridge when things are better again, when I'm actually able to get back to Disney. I'm going and find out that bridge.
About a thing, every little thing is gonna be alright.
I love that bridge. They're using that bridge in every song, but I love the bridge. It just looks so much fun. I would have never expected for me to get so excited over this. So I'm going to assume all those seagulls are dead. Oh, now they're at Beach Club! I love going back and just knowing where the locations are. Because obviously as a child, I had no idea. I feel so smart. And suddenly, with that, it's now nighttime.
The show is about to start. Everything is
the show is about to begin.
Remember everything I told you.
I got it.
Ladies and gentlemen, boys
and
girls,
so this whole show was filmed at Beach Club.
Above the sea concert. King Triton's court composer, Sebastian the Crab.
And all these kids they just showed are older than I am.
Caribbean Jamboree, starring Sam Wright.
That's so fun. I never realized that this was filmed at the Leighton Beach Club.
Your cushion. Yes, that's it.
Can they, like, do this again? This is what I miss. Like, can we just bring the concerts back to Disney? Because this is a huge thing throughout the 90s. Not only here, but they would have a lot of Disney Channel concerts. I still listen to this song all the time. It's one of my favorites. I have it on my iPod. And it's just so good. It's so fun. Oh, no. If this is behaving man, then how can I feel it so? Music's sweet, oh yes, I'm feeling dance. The music's sweet, yes man, don't want me to prance. Play the music, play the music, play the music.
More people that join in, the more fun it'll be. So everybody, let's join in and sing it together, all right?
Let's go. Oh yeah, I like remember all these songs. Even though it's been such a long time since I watched it. They're just so catchy. Oh, it's a sing-along! I don't know the lyrics, I have to listen to it, but I love that it's a sing-along. Sally Bass. Is this what I think? Is this what I think? Is it time for the... Oh wait, I forgot about this. Yeah. They like green screened him in. I forgot about this. And they made him Prince Eric. That's adorable.
Can we sing Dio next?
Dio.
Good idea. Now, this next song is called
Dale!
What's it about?
Beetlejuice.
Well, it's about what it's like to Beetlejuice. Work all night long until the sun comes up in the morning.
Beetlejuice.
Now, it's showtime.
Daylight come and we won't go home. Miss it day. They like it's different lyrics. It's weird to me. Where's my shrimp? This is completely all different lyrics from again Beetlejuice version. I bring my Lily back up. Go away. Up on the shore.
Everybody in Walt Disney World loves you. Now you are a star above this sea. Now come on, let's finish the show.
And we've reached our last song where they're saying goodbye, farewell to us.
Well, the party is about over, but the ocean is getting dark. Time for all good little oysters to be in their beds. Time for all seahorses to hit
the oysters
head.
Should not be in their beds. I've read Alice in Wonderland. I've seen Alice in Wonderland.
Good night.
Keep them away from the walruses. That's all I'm saying. And that was Sebastian's Caribbean Jamboree. I mean, mainly concert, mainly music, but it was still really cute. It was similar to, obviously, the Mickey Fun Songs before the Mickey Fun Songs were made. But I forgot how much I enjoyed it. It's just a lot of fun. And it just, I miss Disney so much that, like, watching it, even if it's in the past, it's just wonderful to, like, basically transport yourself back to a better time than current. I highly, highly recommend you checking out the entire concert. It is available on YouTube. Someone uploaded it, so I will leave it in the description below if you want to watch the whole thing, because it is really fun. It's only 28 minutes long in total. So you got a sneak preview of it, of course, but go ahead, enjoy the rest of it. Like I said, I am going to continue every so often and take a look. I'm gonna take a look at all the Disney Channel concerts, because this was like very beginning of it. This wasn't related to the Disney Channel concerts, but there was a lot of them that I used to love growing up. So if I can find them, that's definitely gonna be on my list to watch. So you can stay tuned for that. But until then, I hope everyone has a great night. And as always, I hope you have a magical day, and I'll see you real soon.